So cataract surgery is unique. It is the most commonly performed surgery in the world, and it is fantastic because it makes you see better very quickly. Surgery typically only takes about 10-15 minutes, and the new lens designs are really spectacular in that they make you see very clearly at different distances, something that hasn't been available over the last decades. Cataract surgery is a very common procedure that is regarded as very safe and very effective. In fact, more than 90% of patients are super happy after the cataract surgery with a very low risk profile. So I think, you know, everybody needs cataract surgery at some point of time. If you get old enough, it's a bit like gray hair. So cataract will develop and you will benefit from cataract surgery in all likelihood. But nowadays, what is really exciting is that we can use computer-assisted surgery to really very precisely give you your eyesight at different distances even. So during cataract surgery, you will be lying flat on your back in an operating theater. And if you don't opt into general anesthetic, then you will be awake. You will be looking into a bright light, and you will hear some buzzing sounds, and you will know that people are doing something to your eye, but it's not generally painful. Often patients report to me that it's quite a light show actually during that 10-15 minutes of cataract surgery. And what we do is we go into the eye with very small instruments in a very precise manner and take out the lens that isn't clear anymore and replace it by an artificial lens that lasts for a lifetime. Every surgery has some residual risk, and while cataract surgery is regarded as a very safe procedure that is quick and efficient, it's not completely without risks. For example, infection, inflammation, redness of the eye, and potentially retinal detachment at a very, very low risk. So you have different lens options during cataract surgery, and classically you could argue that there is a lens option for only one particular distance, for example, in the distance that is 4 meters and beyond, typically for driving a car and recognizing people's faces on the other side of the street. And then there are lens options that give you not only the far sight, but also things at intermediate distance vision. For example, the dashboard when you're driving your car, your mobile phone when you look at who's sending you a text, and these kind of things. So there are also lenses that correct what we call an astigmatism, where computer-assisted surgery can be really useful. By now, there are so many different lens options really available that rather than telling you all about the different options, what I do is I very carefully listen to my patients on what they want from the lens. And then I can offer them specifically a bespoke lens selection and guide them on the best choice.